Calendar is used to plan your trainings and check your history. You can do this activity both from mobile or from the desktop.